parent, March is here, which usually means ending of a new academic year, exams and report cards. So let me tell you something, when you get your child's report card, remember that you respond to it rather than react to it. So when we give the report card, it has a complete observation of the concept learning, the responsibility radars, the physical development of the child, the communication skills, which gives the parent an overall picture of the progress of the child throughout the year. So if you observe there are some concepts that are lacking, make sure you don't point that out directly to the child, that isme kyun nahi aaya, why didn't you get this concept. Rather, it's better to just ask them that when you go home, that if it's the concept of birds, so just ask them which are the birds that you don't know, which I can help you with. Or if they've done something very good, rather than just saying good job, highlight the key things that you think are good. Like, wow, your teacher has said that you are a very responsible kid. I'm so proud of you. Or I see a lot of development in your physical potential. So that's very good. What kind of games do you like? So that also helps them understand their report better at a small age.